You see me, man?
I'm getting you distracted, boy. Man, you're making me laugh. Bro, this is like this is like some type of John Wall skit. Yeah, that's what it is. Streaking a teammate grade. Yeah, he kind of does. Nah, we don't got a lockdown. Damn. Damn, boy. I'm surprised you hit that without takeover. Yeah, sometimes you just know. Through the runway. Man, you just cooked him. Damn. This man wants to be an ankle bully. Yeah, that dude's hustling hard. Damn, you got through all that. I'm surprised that bricked. Damn. what you put on your shop, man. All right, man. Yeah, 90. Wow, man, what's wrong? No, that happens to everybody stuck on the spot. Oh, really? Damn. Damn. Oh, yeah, you like to mix it up. Why not, man? It helps. It does help. Yeah, bro. A lockdown completely takes away any shooter, like any type of sharp or something. Yeah. They're good at everything except offense. Boards, picks, like everything except offense. Oh, you kicked them off. Yeah, man, not a lot of dudes got stars on here. No, I don't think it delays people. Come on. Well, you kicking people off. Well, you kicking people off the spot, so. I'm about to tell you. Let me look. I'm about to tell you. Yep. Bottom right's got some bums. Yeah, amateurs and a pro. Yeah. Amateurs and a pro. Well, you're not really an amateur. Like, it says amateur, but you don't play like one. He said, get on dots. Yeah, kick him off, bro. Kick him off. Yeah, how does it work, man? Oh, okay, got you. I think I'm gonna do that shit too, bro. Yeah. Oh, you haven't been there yet? It gives you VC. VC, yeah. I mean, for making a 6-1 player, dude's pretty impressive. You don't see, like, below 6-3 players in the park a lot. These boys know young boy. Oh, that 7-footer. Yeah, what they do, man? Oh, yeah, Ronnie. Oh, Fredo. Yeah, especially since you got the sharpshooter, yeah. You think he's gonna win MVP?